Former Higley High School coach, who also played football for the University of Arizona, booked on murder charges. Police arrested DaVonte Neal in Pocatello, Idaho. Law enforcement says he's responsible for drive-by shooting in the Valley back in November of 2017. Neal was indicted by a grand jury in Maricopa County May 16th. He has since been fired from his job as an assistant coach at Idaho State University. He's awaiting extradition back to Arizona.